It's Becky.
Hi. Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
I was there before, but I think there was no audio from your end.
Yeah, that would have been the best thing possible. Now that you have me talking, you're going to regret this. But
I saw the line yesterday and I was like, wow. Wow. I was like, wow.
He talks so much, why am I even going live? But let me do this formally, because if you've seen the one yesterday, you would have seen that the first part has to happen formally.
Haan, okay, theek hai, chalo.
Theek hai. So, ab tak jo hum log live kar rahe hai, us pe kaafi log aa chuke hai. You know, there has been an actor that has come. There have been sports people that have come. There have been people from different walks of life. But pehli baar, aisa honi ja
raha. Pehli baar, okay.
That we have a person with a sui dhaga. We have a tailor with us.
Wow! ये बचपन में जोक सुने थे, बहुत टाइम बाद सुना अभी.
Listen, my
but this is a very bad one, na? This is a really bad one. School में थोड़े भी better होते थे, कपड़े वाली सिलने वाली tailor. I remember.
तो देखो, now see, you must understand my intelligence level is like a third, like a first standard student. So the jokes that you're going to get for the next 20 minutes are like this only.
चलो ठीक है, I'm ready.
ठीक है, so
I deal with all sorts of people in my life, so that's fine.
Listen, I only pretend to be dumb, otherwise I'm very smart.
Yeah, okay.
And I have an IQ which cannot be measured by EQ.
Okay.
So correct. The thing is, but welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. Kuch to Karuna Neeti. It's so nice to have you. I've heard so many things about you.
And I hope all good things.
No. Abhi wo Tele Chakkar pe wo cheez likhi thi, wo apne padhi.
Kya? Kaun si wali cheez?
Jo aapke baare mein likha tha.
Arey, mere baare mein bahut kuch likhte hai. Isliye bolu kaun sa wala? Which one?
Wo jo gossip tha.
कौन सा वाला गॉसिप?
नहीं नहीं, ऐसे मजाक कर रहा हूँ, सिर्फ अच्छी चीज सुनी है मैंने. But it's very nice to see you here. And let me start with the first question.
Okay.
What is a normal day in your life look like during quarantine?
Normal day, I wake up at 8 in the morning and I drink garam pani 1 liter. Okay, and then we talk.
मतलब हर रोज 1 liter, right? हर रोज
1 liter.
Measure करके 1 liter.
I have bottle, हाँ, 1 liter वाला measure. In the morning before 12 o'clock, I think I finished 3 liters of water only. Yeah.
And पानी पीने के अलावा क्या करते हैं?
हम breakfast बनाते हैं, फिर उसके बाद हम सोचते हैं कि क्या खाएं हम lunch में. तो वो प्रेपरेशन हम करते हैं और आजकल हम खाना बनाने लगे हैं, अपनी मम्मी की हेल्प करने लगे हैं. फिर उसके बाद बर्तन भी होते हैं, हम टेबल भी सेट करते हैं और सब झाड़ू पोछा. एक तो दिस हाउस इज सो ह्यूज, टोटल झाड़ू पोछा. आई रिमेम्बर लाइक आई ऑलवेज टेल माय मॉम, यू नो, आई जस्ट डू द हॉल. आई एम लाइक माय बॉम्बे हाउस इज एज बिग एज दिस वन, यू नो, रूम. आई वाज लाइक माय गॉड, दिस रूम्स आर सो बिग एंड आई गेट सो टायर्ड एंड देन आई एम डेड. I think in the afternoon, and then at 3:30 we have a thing. So after lunch we take a break and we watch a movie, and that's how our day goes. Like 3:30 to 6:30 we're watching some movie, something. Then we go outside on the balcony and we're chilling, and then again after dinner preparation. So that's why I prepared dinner already, because by 7:30 I eat. We all eat food.
By 7:30 every day you eat. Proper routine that you've made.
I'm very
honest, sweet girl who's made a ekdam day ka chart.
Yeah, it's not very fancy. I am not like, you know, how everybody like, let's do the, like, you know, like people are working out and all. I swear I tried it for 3 days, 4 days. I was like, yaar, motivation nahi aati andar se. I swear it doesn't happen. Like people are doing painting and all. I was like, mere mein to talent hi nahi hai. Main kahan kya karun main? Like seriously, I don't have the talent. I can't paint. I think I can cook. I'm doing that. I can't do anything else. I'm like, what do I do?
Listen, आपके पास cooking का तो talent है. मेरा cooking का talent कभी आप देखोगे, so then you will realize saying why I should not cook.
So when are you calling me for lunch or dinner? That's the question.
As soon as quarantine ends, the first guest I'll call is you. The first person I'll call.
Actually, ये तो बताओ, where are you? Are you in Bombay or Delhi?
I'm in Bombay.
Bombay. Oh, and where do you stay in Bombay?
So I live in this very urban precinct, very chota sa jagah, which is called South Bombay.
South Bombay? Where in South Bombay?
Choti si jagah hai called Malabar Hill.
Bahut, oh my god, hey, posh, bahut, posh, posh.
Bahut hi.
Bade log.
Bahut hi choti si jagah hai. In fact, my room ka size is starts to finish. It's a 100 yes. square feet. It's a 100 square feet ka room, bus.
I think Bombay houses are small because Delhi houses are so huge. I'm telling you, this one room, I do my drawing room and I'm like, mera pura Bombay ka ghar hi ho gaya yaar. Obviously, I'm dead.
Nah, I can imagine. Yeah, but tell me one thing. So apart from cleaning and doing this, your daily routine, aapka, you said you watch a movie every day, correct?
Every day. Today we're seeing Shooters.
Shooters. Yeah.
Yes, it's a series and it's damn nice.
Netflix. So it's Netflix and chill barabar, like proper.
Yeah, not the literal sense, but but yes, Netflix and we're just chilling. I think it's yeah. Now the thing is, it's just new to my parents. You know, Prime Videos, Hotstar, like. And I've connected the laptop also. Like, so one laptop is at home, and then you know, connecting everything and all. So they're just so excited.
Sab jhoot hai. I know there must be at least 10 laptops that you have.
No, they're not. See, my laptop is is in Bombay. Dad's laptop office se humne mangwaya because he leaves his laptop and all there. Huh. And then we like literally before the lockdown and all. Actually, after a few days, he wanted some papers. I was like, go get your laptop and go. Because otherwise TV or TV mein itne bekaar cheeze aa rahi thi, it was really bad. Yeah, TV is like
TV is very bad.
I work in TV,
but ye to aapko bolna chahiye. This will abhi tak see the gossip had nothing.
But today kuladi maar di maine.
Breaking news at 7 o'clock in 12 minutes.
Guys, I didn't literally mean that. I didn't. There's just nothing to watch. We don't watch any series. Beech mein utha ke nahi hota hai. Fir movies bhi achhi nahi aati.
आप क्या बोलना चाहते हैं कि आजकल के सीरियल अच्छे नहीं है?
नहीं, अच्छे हैं, but I don't follow them ना, तो ऐसे बीच में उठा के आप कैसे सीरियल्स देख सकते हो? समझ ही नहीं आएगा क्या हुआ है।
अभी आप डिप्लोमेटिकली आंसर मत दीजिए।
Listen, my people are with me and they know me. Okay, I always say I don't watch serials, but I'm a TV actor. Yeah.
Oh, but this one was fun, yeah. But tell me, अच्छा, there are kids who are going to watch this, who are watching this. Lots many. And what is that one thing that you will ask every kid to do sitting at home? Every kid should do this one thing.
I think have patience, because I'm losing it also. Now I'm like losing. I think you should have patience and be with, like, I know it gets a little frustrating at times. Bahut ladai hoti hai, arguments, because you know you just have like 3 people in front of you or 4 people or whoever. And correct. It gets a little frustrating. I think you just need to calm yourself. And I need, like, I would want to tell everybody, because I'm going through it too. I'm like, main irritate ho rahi hu abhi aajkal. I need to, this is not me. I need to calm down. Why am I getting so irritated and agitated about anything? Theek hai, kar lungi na. And I'm like, this is not how I should talk, you know, to my parents. And also, that's why I was like, I need to calm down and I will tell everybody else too.
So what's the secret to calming down? Meditation.
Meko to room mein akela chhod do, main calm down ho jati hu. I just start watching something and I'm like, okay, cool. Or I listen to songs. I think that calms me down.
Who's your favorite singer? Tell me.
Amit Trivedi. आज मैं पूरे गाने पूरे ऐसे मोड पूरा सुबह को ऐसे था, like full Amit Trivedi, the entire that I think 7-8 minutes का so like something on YouTube, he has like a video. I was like, wow, this is so awesome.
Have you heard this singer? बहुत ही बड़ी गायक है, बहुत ही बड़ी गायक. मतलब वो जब गाते हैं तभी पूर the entire nation waits for him to sing.
Who's
millions of people? Millions of people are waiting for him to sing his first song.
Who?
You're talking to that same. You're talking to the person who the nation is waiting for.
You.
आपको पैसे मिल
रहे?
हैं
तो 50% किसी का भला हो तो क्यों ना.
करेक्ट 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 करेक्ट.
तो कौन गाने वाला है?
दिस प्लेटफॉर्म इज कॉल्ड IIMUN.
या
करेक्ट. रिमेंबर दिस नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हेन दे कॉल यू ऑन रिपब्लिक.
नो
दैट टाइम
नो नो. Listen, it's like I love watching Bigg Boss, but I'll never go inside. So it's the same thing. Like,
so basically, you're saying you don't like Republic TV.
No, I like Republic TV. Watching kind of talk. I will.
I'm मजाक कर रहा हूँ. मुझे बहुत मजा आ रहा है. But मैं आपको serious question पूछता हूँ. अच्छा, मुझे बताइए आप. आप do you read? Do you read often?
No, I don't read.
You don't read.
So I'm the last person to read anything.
So your favorite source of information is basically learning or information or having fun is television, like 99% of us.
Television or my mom. Like, I always tell mommy, please keep me updated because I have these apps that, you know, tell me, because sometimes I don't read anything, you just scroll. Tell me, mommy, something's happened in the world, like, you tell me, because I don't watch television like that. I don't have the news on and all here because she's there and everybody's always watching news. But otherwise, no, I have no source of
प्रधानमंत्री जी ने अभी 15 मिनट पहले शो के बिफोर
कुछ नहीं किया. 15 मिनट पहले सच में इतना मेरे को बताया.
अरे उन्होंने सरप्राइज अनाउंसमेंट किया था 30 मई तक लॉकडाउन है.
नो प्रॉब्लम, मुझे कोई नो टेंशन.
तो मैं इतना इतनी शराफत से इतनी अच्छी तरीके से आपको बता रहा हूँ. But yet, but anyhow.
But I'm okay with it. I'm enjoying. I'm having family time. I'm taking it very positively. Yes, I get a little bored at times, but I'm okay.
Whenever you get bored, you tell me saying. Whenever you get bored, you come on a live. I'm pretty sure you'll get entertained. But let me ask.
Listen,
you
today I straightened my hair because I was looking crazy. Okay, because I was like, let me look like a decent person. I'm wearing my mummy's dress. I hardly have clothes. Hello, mummy, kuch kapde de dena pehne ke liye, please.
Listen, because if you guys know, you and your friend Parth, who's going to come immediately after this.
Yeah.
I swear I had not shaved today because I was like, "Acha chalega," you know, there is, it's just only that much hair that grows any which way. So then suddenly, aap log ke fan pages, to matlab kareeban 250 fan pages, they're DMing me. Aur mere life mein 250 log, they've never messaged me in my life ever.
We actually Manan, that's Manik and Nandini, like the characters we played. Touchwood, we have done. So good that we get a lot of love from them. Like, it's because of them we are so known and famous. Otherwise, koi nahi janta hume. Matlab mujhe to nahi janta. I will talk for myself.
To all the fans of Neeti and Parth out there, hello. There's another person who needs a lot of love. Always looking for love and affection.
Who's it?
But no. But honestly, आप दोनों की वजह से मुझे शेव करना पड़ा. अभी now let me ask you, अभी बहुत मेहनत की है मैंने, तो मुझे last चीज पूछनी है, last set of questions before we open it up to the audience, okay?
Okay, okay.
तो ये 21 questions करके कुछ चीज है.
पहला, हाँ, okay.
हाँ, तो मैं इसमें 21 questions नहीं पूछूंगा, but it's on the basis of 21 day lockdown.
हाँ, जी, okay.
तो ये it's a rapid fire.
हाँ जी, चलो.
Your favorite animal.
Star Plus. Star Plus. Because I've worked on it. I've never worked on ZTV.
Listen, tomorrow if you become frontline news, don't come and kill me.
ZTV वालों के साथ मैं काम ही नहीं किया. काम दे दो. I've worked on, my last serial was Ishbaz on Star Plus. That's why. फिर?
Your last serial was Ishbaz on Star Plus. Then, yes. So you worked with Nakul Mehta.
Yes. One I was opposite to him.
One word to describe Nakul.
Hardworking.
मतलब दूसरा कोई एडजेक्टिव याद नहीं आ रहा था तो हार्ड वर्किंग चलो मतलब
बट ही इज या ही गेट्स इनटू द कैरेक्टर एंड ऑल ना आई एम लाइक भाई साहब इतनी मतलब यू नो वो हो जाता है एक कॉम्प्लेक्स आता है कि यार यू हैव टू बक अप यू कांट बी लाइक यू नो समटाइम्स यू जस्ट गो एंड यू लाइक लेट्स जस्ट यू नो एंजॉय द सीन एंड ऑल एंड हियर यू सी माय गॉड ही इज वेरी वेल प्रिपेयर्ड वेरी लाइक ही इज टू गुड या बहुत वो हो जाता है कि मैं तो बड़ी नर्वस हो जाती थी आधा टाइम था यू टू फॉरगेट माय डायलॉग लुकिंग एट हिम एंड आई एम लाइक ओ माय गॉड सो गुड हमसे ना हो पाता है.
अच्छा टेल मी हु इज योर फेवरेट खान.
हु इज माय फेवरेट खान?
करेक्ट
शाहरुख खान.
व्हिच इज योर फेवरेट मूवी?
माय फेवरेट मूवी जाने तो ये जाने ना.
ओके व्हिच इज योर हु इज योर फेवरेट एक्ट्रेस इन बॉलीवुड?
प्रियंका चोपड़ा.
योर फेवरेट एक्ट्रेस इन हॉलीवुड?
एना हैथवे. हैथवे
हैथवे नो इट्स Hathaway.
Hathaway.
I'm just joking on. I'm just loving this here. Listen,
I'm very... Achha, Zahan Khan.
But last question. Zahan Khan, kya bol rahe the? You were saying
Zahan Khan, who's an actor, who's my co-actor in with Nakul Ishq Baaz. He's also here. So I was like, hey. He was like, hey.
Hi, Zahan. But... And the last question that I have for you, Mumbai or Delhi?
Mumbai.
Correct. Baj gaya, baj gaya.
I love, my love. I was just born here, but my love is only Mumbai and only Mumbai.
Delhi mein se nikal dege aapko?
अरे गुड़गांव से हूँ मैं. गुड़गांव दिल्ली से भी नहीं हूँ. I'm not from Delhi. I'm not Delhi girl. I'm a गुड़गांव girl.
You're a Gurgaon girl. अच्छा तो अभी Gurgaon girl, can I take your permission and open to two or three questions from the audience?
हाँ जी.
Okay. तो मुझे लगता है कि आप बहुत गाना भी बहुत गाते हैं.
नहीं हम नहीं गाते गाना. अगर आप सुनोगे you will never call me again and you will never ask me to sing.
Listen, आप तो मतलब मेरे lines मेरे पे use कर रहे हो.
Yeah. But... I'm very bad with singing. But I'm a good sport.
Did a good sport. Who's your inspiration?
My mama.
Oh,
yeah, my mom.
How's
she is?
What's for dinner?
See, my mummy is cooking upma for mom and dad, like upma, but everything is cut. And because I don't like upma so much, I'm gonna have Maggie.
Lucky. Who's your celebrity crush?
Celebrity crush, Varun Dhawan, Shahid Kapoor, Farhan Akhtar.
Listen, एक celebrity crush एक होता है यार.
Varun Dhawan यार, अभी के लिए तो.
तो बाकी सब का क्या होगा अब?
It's okay, Shahid is married, Farhan Akhtar is too busy.
अच्छा चलो. This one is very important because both of you are so interconnected.
Your opinion about Path, he's a sweet guy. I don't give opinions about anyone. Yeah, nice guy, very good co-actor. Aur maza karte hum. Mehrzan Singh, big fan. Oh my god, all my co-actor friends are here. It's weird.
Everyone's caught you on the platform, Baba. You
and I didn't take their names. That's the worst part. They all are like co-actor. Hame kyun nahi bola?
Listen,
Hairam.
Kal up. Anyway, you are becoming the headline, and now all your actor friends also going to be disappointed. But tell me, if you would be a teacher, which is the subject you would be teaching?
English, for sure, the easiest language.
Listen, easiest but आपने तो Hathaway और Hathaway का Hathaway कर दिया.
Listen.
मैं सिर्फ मजाक कर रहा हूँ. Please don't give a bad review about me. Otherwise,
no, there will be. I'm a all very nice girl. I won't do that to you. It's our first life together. After maybe 2-3 lives.
Huh?
What's your favorite Gujarati dish? It's actually wo kadi chawal aur aloo pyaz ki sabzi.
Favorite street food?
Arey, wo jo salad sandwich milta na, sada sandwich. I love it. Roadside pe jo sandwich milta Mumbai mein. When are you going back on TV? Yaar, abhi filhal to I don't know what to say, but I hope and pray I come back soon.
Nahin, राइट नाउ यू कांट कम ऑन टीवी बिकॉज़ देयर आर नो गुड शोज़ ना, वही तो आपने बताया था.
मैंने ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं बोला था, जस्ट लुक एट हिम गाइस, जस्ट ट्राइंग टू टेक केस.
नो,
यू हैव टू अटैक हिम, यू हैव टू टेल,
लिसन,
टेल टू हिम नॉट टू डू दिस टू मी, टेल टू हिम.
मार डालोगी क्या मुझे? But at this juncture, Neeti, one last question I'm going to take from everyone. Your favorite sitcom to watch? Your favorite sitcom?
Grey's Anatomy.
Really?
Really, I love Grey's. And yeah.
So, do you like Meredith?
Yeah, I love her. I love Alex. Yeah, he's gone now. I'm so sad.
Who's your favorite character?
I don't have any favorite though, because I feel it's not fair to the other people. But I really liked Alex, and I think when he left, I cried as if it just happened to me in real. So yeah.
Now, when you are going to leave, that time all your fans and I am going, and we are going to cry.
No, so. No one's going to cry because Parth is going to come, na. So they all are now very excited.
They are very excited. Even I am very excited. Yeah.
Yeah.
तो अभी मतलब बस अब हो गया. अब sorry यार, अब जाओ यार.
ठीक है, हम चले जाएंगे. Don't worry.
नहीं, मैं मजाक कर रहा हूँ. You've been really सच में आपके बारे में इतना सुना था, but you've been nothing but a sport. You are a lot.
I told you I'm a great sport.
बहुत मजा आया सच में. मुझे.
But your Hindi is actually like South Bombay wala Hindi.
Sach mein. Sachi kya?
What's your surname?
My surname is Shah. I'm a Gujarati.
You're also Gujarati. Hum par Gujarati chhu.
To Gujarati mein baat karvi thi ne
yaar. I mean, a little. I can understand very well though. That's a Guju.
Acha. So abhi the next time we do live, tyare Gujarati mein baat karis.
Pakka.
Till then. Because you like Shahrukh and I like Shahrukh, kabhi aage ka na kehna.
Okay, theek hai, done. Nahi, fir milenge chalte.
Thank you so much, Neeti. It was a pleasure, privilege, and an honor having you on the IMON platform. I look forward to seeing you very soon, yeah. Thank you so much.
Take care. Lovely talking to you. And bye, guys. Be safe and stay healthy. Bye.